Hello, bicycles. My name is Oxy and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. Last time we finished this setup and hooked up two more generators to get a bit better power supply. So if we have a look at our statistics, yep, there. What? Only one new achievement. So there you can see we're basically rocking out on our power consumption, and this high increase, that's where we started with the cooling, because the thermo aqua tuner they use quite a bit of power. Power produced, power wasted. So as long as we are producing more power than we actually need, we should be good. But let us try to figure out the problem that we have with our oxygen, because currently we are using oxygen diffuser once again, because the oxygen that comes out of our electrolyzers is above 60 degrees. And this setup over here is not well enough to do the cooling down. So I thought maybe we try a different cooling approach. I will try to make a bit of room for that here on this side. And the idea is similar to this one, only not using aqua tuners, but the gas variant. It's in here, the thermal regulator, because gases are easier to cool down. Don't need that much power. However, there will probably be the problem of how we get power over on this side. Because this is all pretty much closed off. So let's dig in two blocks here. Bring power over to here, and then we will probably deconstruct this power line. Don't really need that pump. We have enough polluted water in here. Then we can bring the power line over on this side. Okay. Right. Means we can start digging out this area here. Probably need a bit more there on top. Maybe that's the better option. Because if we could then power this setup not with the hydrogen generator but use the hydrogen at least primarily for all the outer systems where we need hydrogen, and only if there is a bit of excess for power production, we probably would fare a bit better. Okay. Connect this. Don't need that one anymore. We take and we will use it for barbecue. Then we shall have small transformer here. That we then can hook up this. Basically, deconstruct this and that. Right, then we can reconnect this. Construct this one. We'll also deconstruct this generator here. this pipe anymore. Also. Get this out of the way. And have a bridge here. Means the oxygen or the hydrogen should flow in this direction first and only then in here. Right. A bit more progress here on this side. Power generator here means we do not need this cable anymore. Then we need to bring that up. Here, and how much do we have on here? Yeah, I think can do this. Then hook this up on this side. And then we can have the power wire going through there. It's the wire that we don't need anymore. Then we can finish this piece. Once that is finished, we don't need the battery anymore on this side, which also should help because then we can have one block, one big block here, should be enough space. let's dig out the rest here. This side, because once again this will become a room that we need to vacuum out. Okay, the hydrogen is going in here. But the temperatures are still quite on the high side. Then we need to cool the air down from... Let's figure that out. 65 degrees to... I would like to have something between 10 and 20 degrees. So that's roughly 55 degrees that we have to cool down. So if I take 4 of these, that's 4 times 14 degrees, 28. At 56, yeah, I think that will do. How about temperature output? How much temperature do they produce? 14 kilo duplicant thermo units. I think that's the abbreviation there. And here we have quite a bit more. So keep those machines cooled down should not be that much of an issue. So we can build them out of gold amalgam. Put 4 of them beside each other. Deconstruct the ladders. Can get rid of this battery. And then we probably should have an isolated hole here. Then the because we will use once again our water trick. And we shall have a water lock here on this side. I think we don't even need the ladder here. I will leave a gap of one. Nice. Let's have this way. We need another tile here and bottle end here. And we build up this wall on this side. We are dealing now with air. So two pumps, and then oh, that's the wrong wiring. So we go in here and then chain these together. Where? You did it again. And let's build this ladder. Yeah. Here we need isolated pipe. And ideally all this is isolated. Right. We can have water in here. And now we're looking 12 degrees. We need a bit more steel. So let's enable this one again. Yep, looks like we have reached the salt water level. Why we have a mess here? Ooh, they also want a bit of power. I think we can manage that. Not that much that they need, so up in here, then here we also need a bit of water. And while this is going on, I think this episode is long enough. So join me next time when we try to finish our solution to the hot air problem. See you.